G'day, it's Tim here. Most people think they know me pretty well, but here's some facts about me you might not know. Contrary to a lot of people's beliefs, I'm not a ringer. Actually, there was one photo once that was taken. I swear to God, I don't know what happened. I think it was bad lighting, but I've got a red tinge to my underarm hair. So, I'm blacklisted for international flights. Apparently, that's not what you're supposed to do when you're on a flight. I own pet frogs. I have absolutely no tattoos, nothing, no ink on my body. There's one food that I just cannot eat, and that's moose. When I was 12 years old, I watched my sister being born. Don't ask, a weird family. And as soon as my sister came out from my mum, a nurse came in with a tray of moose. And I had gloves on. I was holding the placenta at the time, and I just can't eat. I can't think of moose ever again without thinking of my mum's open legs and the baby coming out. I used to have a lot of guinea pigs, like a lot. I had to recently give them all away because I was just so busy, but these are my little guinea pig money boxes, and they're the exact colours of my first ever guinea pigs, Leslie and Lucy, the best guinea pigs. I was actually really good at school, like I'm talking top of the class, but I don't know if my dad had something to do with that because he was the school principal. I'm addicted to this stuff. Coconut water, I love it. I can't get enough. Got my appendix taken out and I didn't even have appendicitis. I've even got the scars to prove it. Selamat pagi, apa kabar, kabar baik, terima kasih. Like, when would I ever need Indonesian? I guess if I was to greet boat people. I'd be quite good at that job, I reckon. When I was younger, I actually couldn't speak properly, and it was bad. Like, I had a speech impediment. I had to go to speech pathology, and I just remember there was this one word that I couldn't say. Koala. I just said kala, 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 kala. It wasn't that long ago that I actually believed I was telepathic with whales. I used to meditate listening to whale music, and I sometimes did it for so long that I felt like I had out-of-body experiences where I was into the body of a whale. Like, not sexual, like, just like in its mind. Like, somewhere in the world there was a whale that flicked its tail when I was in my bedroom just meditating on whale music. I love carrots, like, I can't get enough of carrots. Apparently if you eat enough carrots, you actually go orange. And I was tempted to try it one day as like a cheap tan. You would not believe it, but I am a trained minister, like no joke, swear to God. I could actually marry people if a church would let me. I did the whole course. I used to go around the world and I'd pray for sick people. This is not even a joke. Like, I swear to God. I still love Jesus. I was born with one ear that's a little bit special. It's like missing a bit up the top. I color code my wardrobe. What? Oh, I was gonna say one of my favorite movies is Dance with Wolves. I don't know, is that slang? Out of my entire Dormer family, I'm the only one that can carry on the Dormer family name. Like, all my cousins, all my sisters. I'm the only one left on the planet that can carry on my Dormer family name. And my grandma's been on at me about pushing out a baby for years, so. I was once brokenhearted by the love of my life. I think I've only ever been in love once, I think. And she didn't love me back. True story. I'm still pretty cutties about it. I don't know if I'm cutties. It's still raw. I don't know. I'd like to say that not many things or people affect me, but she really did. I'm not a vegetarian, but I really love animals. Yuck. It tastes like old cheese. That's all you're finding out about me today, but if you like the video, click thumbs up and subscribe because I'm going to be putting out a whole lot more videos. If you like my stuff, if not, get stuff.